I'd say the way I articulate it is sunny versus rainy, it's actually discrete. But in reality, weather is a continuous phenomenon, it turns out. So if you articulate weather as the amount of light that hits a given area on the ground in a given period of time, that's a continuous measurement. So you can actually really measure weather continuously. In fact, I would argue that most things we consider discrete are actually somewhat continuous.